Almost there. I just gotta cross this area, and I should be in the high security section. Damn it, what are they up to here? One thing sure, it's best not to be on the wrong side of the bars when I find out.
It isn't a beetle. Good. Let's get back to work.
Something. Shit, where did it go? It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Hey, shit, what happened?
I think I saw something.
No!
been killed.
I joined the Inquisition about a month ago. What about you?
Me? It's 6 months since the beginning. Best decision of my life. Brother Aaron at least knows what he wants. The governor should retire and leave the keys of Akanash to him.
Yes. With Aaron, we wouldn't have to put up with the company of root suckers. Those characters even creeps.
A lot of stuff that could look like Ozcan's bulb thingy here. I better keep my eyes wide open.
Beginning to understand why prisoners are never seen again. What do these assholes think they're doing? It's strange, though. This lab, it reminds me... my head! Oh, the pain. It's unbearable. It's as if my skull caught on fire and somebody wanted to put it out with a fucking fork. It's as if somebody wanted to get inside. Bang, bang, bang. Well, come on in, for crying out loud, if that's what you want.
Thank you.
think this is the fabulous bulby thing that Ozcat wanted. And where does he want to put that? Fucking pervert.
Noise prevents me from thinking. Ah! A little silence. This noise prevents me from thinking. This noise prevents me from thinking. Ah! A little silence. This noise prevents me from thinking. Silence. This noise prevents me from thinking. Ah! A little silence. This noise prevents me from thinking. as noise prevents me from thinking. Silence. This noise prevents me from thinking.
Hey!
Swallowing it. Well, hell, just as long as I'm not his breakfast.